Tommy's flying the kites today. This is what he gets to do as his job. They're called power kites. They're pretty fun. There's a lot going on today.
You like that?
Yeah. Oh, cool. That was cool. Okay, so there's a lot going on today. We've got the Lilac Festival, which has been going on all week.
That's why we haven't been putting up vlogs. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, that's why we haven't been putting up vlogs. We've been working all the time. That's like all we do now is work every day. We get one day off a week. But no, the Lilac Festival is going on this past week, and today we're doing the parade, which is the last day of the Lilac Festival. So I'm going to get some footage of the parade, and it's going to be really, really awesome. We're really excited about it. Look at this beautiful display my lovely man has going on. He's got all these kites up. They're all tied up down here. And this is the park. This is called Windermere Park, and it's just right by the water. It's beautiful today. Wow, Tommy, you really know what you're doing. I'm not really all that great at this yet, but I'll get there.
I'm going to go pick up a kite that see just crashed into the ground. I'm kite flying right now. This is actually my job. I actually teach people how to fly kites, and I sell them to people, so this is what I do. You ready? Oops. One, two. She's such a noob. For every time you pull one hand back, the other hand goes forward. That's how you turn.
Okay.
All right, guys, let's try this one more time. Then we're gonna bet, we're gonna see how long she lasts. I'm gonna guess 25 seconds at the most. Ready? Three, two, let's see, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Tom was right. Oh, I knew it the whole time.
Fix it.
Turn your back towards the wind.
Oh crap. I'm getting the hang of it finally. But it takes some practice because I was doing really good. So I'm getting better. This is so much fun. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold on. Oh no. Okay. Tom, you're so awesome. I wish I could do it this good.
Oh, hey!
What?
Nice job.
What was it?
You came straight down.
Goes by. Give her a sticker.
Yeah.
There you go.
He's our reenactment soldier, Clark Mackinac, representing the 23rd Regiment, stationed at the fort in the 1880s, working every day for the end of the days. Soldiers reminding us of our military past. On the Lilac Festival Parade, color, it's the real thing.
What was that?
I don't know.
Hi, Danielle.
Hi.
Is that totally like a commercial at our parade?
I didn't even hear it.
It's a sponsorship
thing.
Yeah, it's a sponsorship thing.
It's the real thing.
Preserving Mackinac Island's antique bike tradition, welcome the Orr kids on their tandem named the best whistle ball of the decade. The relationship with Linda.
My favorite part of the parade. Woohoo! That's my favorite part. This lady is awesome. She's so cool. I love her dress. She's so cute.
Hey, Tom.
Hope you watch this later.
What's up, very nice.
Why not?
No, okay, hold on. I need to tell them what I saw. I was walking by, and all of a sudden I hear, Sia! And I see Ashley in this little cubby, all by herself, watching the parade alone, and her kite. It was really cute. Okay, I'm on a mission. I need to give this to Tom. This piece of taffy. No, I only got one. I'm sorry. And I gave you, well, I actually got three, and then I gave one to Kelsey, and I'm giving this one to Tom. I'm sorry.
You want yourself?
Yes, I'm sorry.
Selfish.
I have to go. I'm on a mission.
Go.
I have to go. I love you. Bye. Okay, guys, so I brought the piece of candy to Tom. I totally did this cool thing where I was going to put the taffy here, and I was going to hold it out and walk with it and fast forward it, and then I brought it to Tom, and guess what happened? I thought I hit the record button, and I didn't.
Ben's over there.
Oh, I hate that.